Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
Folks, you're looking at a true monster among men.
Cole, I really have no idea why anybody would agree to step in the ring with Braun Strowman.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're looking at one of the all-time greats making his way to the ring. And look at all the camera phones coming out. All of them hoping to catch a good shot of Scott Hall.
We'll be right back.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
That lands.
That's what happens when you're in a powerful grasp. You go down.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
Let's touch on Cesaro a bit.
Throughout Cesaro's career, he's shown a physical dominance like we've never seen before. This man is universally respected, no matter where he goes. That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Wow, he just slammed him with ease. Wow, look how quick. Cesaro definitely tiring out there.
This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
When the Swiss Superman is signed to compete in a match, the Cesaro section comes out in full force to support their hero.
Cesaro just might be pound for pound the strongest man in sports entertainment today. You can't argue with his success or the support he receives from the Cesaro section.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Better stay right where he is.
Scott Hall using his speed right there. I don't care who you are, that gut buster will leave you writhing in pain. Scott Hall turns it around. And a head pounding DDT.
Oh, that did not look good for Cesaro.
And the elbow drop hits. Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Ooh, he goes down hard.
Yeah, he's definitely starting to fade now.
Going for the big one.
Oh, choke slam.
The air just came out of the Cesaro section with that one.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
And the ref gets taken out.
What's he made of, paper mache?
Look out, down he goes.
And he might not get back up. And now Scott Hall is using some psychological warfare.
And there's the counter. A second time. Choke slam.
The air just came out of the Cesaro section with that one.
Bold move going for it again.
Second time's a charm. Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess. Scott Hall turns it around.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael. This is some great offense by Sheamus.
Scott Hall getting put in check here.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
I can tell you with all certainty that he did not anticipate his opponent mounting any sort of comeback here. And it looks like he was wrong. Very wrong.
Down!
One more for the bad guy.
The damage has been done.
This is exactly what Scott Hall was waiting for.
Check out Scott Hall's offense.
I don't think he had that one locked in the way he wanted.
Yeah, wise move to let that one go, I think.
A quick reversal by Sheamus.
Did you hear that? He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Scott Hall turns it around.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
The ref's out.
No good can come of this, Michael.
Oh my God, get out of the way, get out of the way. This isn't gonna be good. Choke slam through the announce table.
That'll put Sheamus in a bad mood.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get. And he's heading back in. We all know Scott Hall is dangerous, but you have to remember he enjoys nothing more than hurting and humiliating his opponents.
He got all that one. Scott Hall looking a little drained in there.
His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
In a back-and-forth match like this, he has to do everything in his power not to let his opponent gain too much momentum here.
On, he's one step ahead on that one. Now he's working that exploit.
Oh, choke slam.
That'll put Sheamus in a bad mood.
Hey, practice makes perfect, right?
And now Scott Hall is using some psychological warfare.
Outsider's edge!
That'll put Sheamus in a bad mood.
Scott Hall isn't being shy, but he'd better stay focused right now.
There's the switch. Braun Strowman is in.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
Strowman. This is not going to be good at all. Oh, Braun Strowman slamming into the mat.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Look at Braun Strowman stalking him.
And here's the monster along mid. Corey, look at the power.
hellacious power slam.
That'll put Sheamus in a bad mood.
Let me tell you, the human body was not meant to be...
And that's it! This one is over!
Thanks in large part to Braun Strowman.
If these guys choose to stay together, they have all the makings of being one of the best duos WWE has ever seen.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.